जनता पार्टी, भारतीय जनता पार्टी शिवसेना।
Mumbai Northeast constituency and its politics could be called a balance between rapid development on one hand and slum rehabilitation on the other. Candidates battled to woo voters from developed suburbs like Mulund and Ghatkopar and slum areas like Govandi and Mankot. Mankot forms an important part of the Northeast Mumbai constituency. Remember, the sitting MP Sanjay Patil won the last elections thanks to the good number of votes that he earned from this specific part of the constituency. No party, be the Aam Aadmi Party, the NCP or the BJP, are leaving any stone unturned to ensure this slum-based vote bank is encashed to the maximum. All eyes are on whether the newest entrant, social activist turned politician, Meera Patkar, can end up being a game changer in this constituency. She claims to have strong support in the slum areas in this constituency.
In Mumbai especially, 72% of people staying in slums, horizontal or vertical, they need the right to land with right to house, and that will be through self-development, not through the builder-prone schemes.
Meanwhile, the two national alliances are saying they aren't very worried about the Aam Aadmi Party.
First time she's contesting election, she's come to the electoral, she's going to the electoral. So,
how strong do you
see? She has a lot of time to get into the system.
To have a dream is one issue, but to have a fact, this is the topmost, strongest seat of BJP, Shiv Sena and opposition today in Maharashtra.
The vast salt pan land adjacent to Mumbai's Eastern Expressway has also turned into a hot potato issue, with both the Aam Aadmi Party and the BJP focusing on its development in their campaigns.
Central government has got around 1,600 acre salt pan land, which is developable, which is out of CRZ. So there a massive scheme of affordable housing for 5 lakh people.
While the candidates have localized their campaigns, voters say larger issues matter more.
इलेक्शन होने के बाद जो हमारे नेता आते हैं तो हमारे देश का भला चाहे वो जरूरी है. पार्टी कोई भी आए उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ता है.
कुछ नहीं, आराम से महंगाई कम कर दे और कुछ नहीं, ज्यादा क्या चीज है.
सेफ्टी फॉर वुमन, बेसिकली वी ट्रैवल लेट नाइट्स फ्रॉम ऑफिस, सो सेफ्टी शुड बी मस्ट.
बेटर इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर, वुमन सिक्योरिटी एंड बेटर गवर्नेंस, दैट्स एग्जैक्टली व्हाट नॉर्थ ईस्ट मुंबई डिमांड्स. नाउ व्हिच कैंडिडेट वुड बी एबल टू स्ट्राइक अ कॉर्ड ऑन दीस एस्पिरेशंस इज समथिंग 24th April will decide.